So, first job of the day, just clearing out these gutters. Forgot the feel at the beginning. Don't often do anything like this, but on this occasion the client asked me and I did it. So, back to this job, finishing off this apple tree. Client wanted it reduced a lot more in height, so yeah, got it done. Obviously isn't going to have any apples on it for a few years, but they know that. And the story with this apple tree is it hasn't been touched in a lot of years, and the people I work for wanted it reduced so you can plant some more behind, let it look more light into the garden. Did all this pretty much all using battery tools as well. Really loving the battery stuff, nice and light, quiet as well. Just like to point out, this isn't a wardrobe malfunction in the back of my trousers. That's just my steel chainsaw trousers. Right, last job of Friday afternoon. Client asked me to cut her grass, just take the tops off, tidy it up. Don't normally cut too much grass this time of year, but it's mild, it's growing, just tidy it up and ready for some iron treatment soon. And then ready to be scarified and treated again in the spring. This far in the video, if you like what you see, let me know. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and see some more content hopefully. Thanks.